Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel on Ruby Volume 2, Chapter 6. Where we left off was from... what happened near the end of Chapter 5? Yes, now I remember. We left off from when... Cinder, Mercury and Emerald are plotting something to do for the tournament. One of them is to do with Pyro Nikos. And that's about it I could think of. So let's get into the video and find out what's going to happen next. Let's go. Boom. Oh wow, Yang can carry that. Damn. Blakey. Okay. So that's where Blake is. I can see what Yang is doing. She's trying to get Blake to turn on her cat instance and try and follow the red stuff. The dot, pretty much, really. Very childish, I'll say. Hello. Look at Mr. Bean then. Oh, hello, Ben. Thank you. Yeah, I know, right? I like this little pep talk. So that's why Ruby's last name is Rose and Yang's last name is Yang Xiaolong. They're stepsisters. Wow. I like that. I've always wanted to know what it's like to have like a stepbrother, stepsister, you know? I wish I actually had twin brother, twin sister, you know? But I don't have any twin sisters. I have no sisters whatsoever. Well, I have two sisters technically, through marriage technically, and that's about it. But other than that, mostly brothers. Let's get back into the video, shall we?
Thank you.
Wow. Oh, that's nice. I like that. Balloons, chandeliers. Oh my gosh. True. That is true. Oh, there you go, guys. That's the end of Ruby Volume 2, Chapter 6. Stay tuned for more of Ruby Volume 2 and more chapters to come in that one. Well, 6 more, actually. Yeah, that was a really nice, good chapter. Blake is now finally listening to Yang, taking her advice on getting some rest and also going to the dance, which is nice. And Ruby just wants to get out of her dress and get back into her hood. She can't do anything without her hood, can she? And I actually like the backstory what Yang told Blake about that her and Ruby's dad had two wives, Yang's mom and Ruby's mom, who were both on the same team with Yang and Ruby's dad, as well as Long Crow, it seems like. I could be wrong, but yeah. Which is awesome. Hopefully you find out more about Crow and Ruby's and Yang's dad. And maybe more about Summer Rose, as well as Yang's mum. Anyway, guys, that's the end. Peace, y'all, and stay tuned. Bye.